Hello everybody, my name is Amrite and welcome back to Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. Last time I entered Zekaroin's number 1, went through all of the zone. It was just an optional zone. Found some items, found enemies, also found the dangerous Shampuru is the tough one. I didn't fight it. I know I can't beat it yet. And then I opened Westwind Valley and last station. So yeah, I didn't go forward. Also, I took the quests that I missed for the ruins. And I completed them. It was just one actually. So I haven't done much. Well, leveled up a bit. The ruins was the best place to grind XP for now. So, oh yeah, I bought a new weapon for Neptune, Kampa, and Iffy, and some bracelets and armors, but not for our new DLC characters, which I think I might show this part. So there are some accessories, clothing, and I'm out of money. Well, I guess it's time to get to work and grinding. Oh, I got a new quest. Normal, buff, and dangerous. Okay, so well, the dangerous one is the tough one. I can't beat it yet, but okay, let the quest be there. So both. Oh yeah, I did get. I think. Yeah, ancient dragon. That's another tough enemy. Art beacon, pearl 4. Okay, so that's in this zone. So I did use some plans. Nope, not these. Almost caves. Also, you can toggle them on or off. You don't need it. So, Westwind Valley. Well, I haven't been there yet, so I shouldn't add enemies. Because it causes some enemies to change. Mysterious glowing object. I don't recall finding that. Oh, Zekaroin's also needs that. Well, I'm gonna return. There's Metro Factory. I can add it. Okay, I'm gonna add it. I know I'm going to go there. It's obviously in last station. So there are the items all done. Underworld ring. Needs a lot of items. There's outfits, all this stuff. Yeah, where's the new zone? Oh no, it's right over here. But I'm not gonna go there now. Last station has some info. Like always, new plans for the zone. But I won't have enough memory for everything, at least for one whole lap of the game. I can't talk right today. Okay, what's this? What is it? Oh, you gave me a blank disc. That's actually nice. I think I did find a chip or two. Let's see, cassette. Consume SP down. Skill seal, post HD, ESP drain. For starters, they're good. I'm gonna take this one. This one is Dragon Fence, Gold Defense Data. Close. Well, we're not gonna have much close, I guess. Data, Dragons. Gonna stay with Dragons. burn disc. This one's quite a good disc, and I would equip it to Compa. What's this be to use? Okay, so I guess I'm ready to go. And we're getting an event. Well, Neptune is so happy. That's good. Infinite stamina. Well, that's what I'm trying to do. Oh yeah, we're getting introduced to viral enemies. It's like a virus with them. They change their forms and such. Yeah, dangerous enemies. The only thing is, there are more types. They are dangerous, tough enemies, impossible enemies, but the icons still remain the same as dangerous ones. So yeah, but they're usually not aggressive. So that's good thing. I think we are seeing a box bird already. I'm gonna kill anything. Everything.
It's my turn.
Okay, let's start with some rush attacks now.
I can't wait. Hey!
Just in case if there's a tough enemy.
Finally.
Yeah, since I changed my sword, now my range is back to how it was. Wasn't too much. Nope.
There.
Just gonna get used to it.
Hey, it's my turn. Here.
You hit me.
It hurts. Leave it to me.
Agility down. I didn't notice it.
This may hurt a bit. Leave it to me. We win again!
107 for a bit tougher enemies. It's as much as the Echo Rooms gave me for 3 or 4 enemies. I'm gonna look for treasure. Kill everything in sight. Teleport. Oh man. Press time. Do I need this guy? Also, about those viral monsters, they just can randomly change in battle. And when they are viral, they are way stronger than they were.
Leave it to me!
So, these are the purple shoe bill. Let's see how they are resistant to fire.
Demon flames!
Where's the patient?
Somewhat can resist.
It's my turn!
Sorry! There!
What? That hurts!
Yeah. Comp is infected with virus. But that's not that
we
bad.
We did it! Super win!
Ooh, level up!
DC leveled up. Okay. I will show those two characters soon.
We'll beat you, Epi! It's my turn!
Okay, I guess I can switch.
Take care of this, okay?
Pichu.
I can't
my
wait!
Turn, my turn!
And... Oh yeah, those are Neptune. Hey, Compa, you stay
I'll
back.
You up.
Finally! No attacking while I'm transforming!
Okay, I...
Transformation complete!
I just wasted a bit of SP. Well, if I'm gonna waste it, I better use it.
Yeah!
start with
Where's the
some
patient?
Attacks. As you can see, she's
who wants to take
quite
me
tough.
On? Say easy.
My turn.
And she wins.
Yay! I win.
I'll be even stronger.
Level up.
Neptune skill. Was it skill? No, that was something else. That was something in the combo. Also, I have Blaze Break equipped already. Yeah, it's here. So, Fire, Magical, and Light. I don't know if I should put it now. Put here Break Crush. And the other characters would need more points to do something. Power Hit, Thunder. Break Kick, no Power Hit. Let's change that. Oh, we have to level up more. Okay, some new items. Well, let's try to remember which ones. Anyway, I don't have the ancient dragon on. Of beak. Purple. Not this one. Golden crown. I don't know anything about this guy.
First.
You might be the one that will go wild, because not all enemies have viral forms. And I know that machines don't have viral forms at all.
This may hurt a bit. Hey, finally!
Kill this one.
Easy. Ah, my turn.
Wow, Compa took no damage. Thing.
Easy! Who wants to get beaten first? I got you!
I can't wait!
That's not that bad.
Do you want your shots? My turn! Victory!
Easy. Still not that much XP to be happy about. Oh, Dragon is here? I thought I should have added. I guess I forgot. I wasn't done. He's neutral, he's not aggressive. So there's a third level chip. Oh, too fast.
Ambushed.
And
these what are you doing?
Purples.
It's my turn.
Where are they supposed to be? I can't understand.
Prepare yourself!
Where's the patient?
Looks something like PS3.
It's time for your medicine! This may hurt a bit!
Finally,
thank
God.
My turn!
Filled up.
Here you go!
This! Leave it to me!
Break is nice.
Here's something extra for you.
We can make game industry people.
Gold crown, I don't need it.
We'll beat you, Epi! It's my turn.
I've got you.
Here's something extra for you.
I can't wait.
Welcome, Pony. You need healing.
I'll patch you up. Finally! Hey! Bye-bye!
Yeah! That's done.
Here you go! This is the end!
Where's the patient?
It's time for your medicine!
We're strong, aren't we?
Let's keep this up!
All these big guys have teeth.
I'm so happy!
Lucky!
This
thing. Let your guard down, huh? Demon flames!
I can't wait!
Down.
This may hurt a bit.
Finally, no items. Still need the large beast. Let's see. There's an event.
I found you!
It's my turn. I've got you! Here's something extra for you.
Where's the patient?
Finally! Hey! Gonna hit ya! Take this! Ouch!
What? Where's the patient?
Can they have a wind
element? I'll patch you up!
Turn. Weak.
Well, these things don't want to turn viral.
Here you go! This is the end!
If you're hurt, leave it to me!
Leave it to me! This! That was easy.
No items. Treasure.
Lucky.
Nothing else in here for now. So it's an event. Might as well save or kill this thing again.
We'll beat you, Epi.
Leave it to me.
Right. I need those beaks.
Soul combination!
I can't wait! My turn! Here you go! This is the end!
Need a little more.
Ouch. If you're hurt, leave it to me!
Leave it to me! Next! To me! Out of my way!
Again, nothing. And let's go win the event. Now she's tired. Always pudding for Nep-Nep. I'm not really sure what kind of monster they're talking about. Lunchtime interrupted. Hmm. Yeah, she's ready to go one on one. Yep, it's a boss battle.
I can be tough too.
Oh.
I can't.
It's my turn.
Either it's a machine or a bird. Not worth it. Probably resistant to fire.
Prepare yourself!
Soul combination!
I can't wait!
Compa is gonna stand.
Who wants to take me on? Too slow!
Oh, come on.
Blaze break!
You're hurt. Leave it to me.
You missed. Okay, let's wait.
Leave it to me! Take care of this, okay?
I was tired of waiting.
I can't!
Oh, Bishi already transformed instantly. Well, probably because of this boss battle. Okay. Gonna increase my strength.
Time to get it on!
Exciting!
She can increase her strength. And a pretty powerful guard attack. Let's do it. That was a lot of damage.
Where's the patient?
And knock back. Just don't aim for Compa.
Heal time!
Who wants to take me on? Yeah! Say! Heading in!
Go for a few normal attacks.
If you're hurt, leave it
to
me.
So her finishers do change. Some characters have it like that.
Hey!
Okay, he resists poison. And he recovers guard.
Say! Taking this serious? Jumping arts!
If you're hurt, leave it to me. This may hurt. I'll do my best. Okay, I'm gonna go. Yeah! Speed up!
It's my turn.
Let's switch.
I'll leave the rest to you.
I can't wait.
Or Iris Heart.
Heal time.
That's her name.
I can go anytime.
Let's give Iris Heart a turn.
Finally.
The complete opposite of Plutia. See, she just has heal.
How's this?
Pretty strong.
There! I'll take good.
I won.
You are pretty cute.
Level!
No comment.
Phew, that was some fight.
Really? It was rather quick because of you, Nep-Nep.
You were crying just a moment ago.
I've come as fast as I could, but I didn't expect them to be in battle. I lost my timing to show myself. I rushed here, but now that I've had the chance to cool myself down, attacking her now is too low for me. Still, it does make sense to fight so that I could regain my position.
That's not going to regain your position. What are you thinking, Noire?
I can't lose my shares. I won't be able to win the console wars like this.
Stop thinking about it. That's not like you at all.
But fighting Neptune now isn't like me. It isn't a great image as a goddess. I sure wouldn't enjoy my victory, and my pride wouldn't let me.
Okay, there are two sides of her fighting.
Sadly enough, with my position now, I guess I've got no other choice.
So is Blackhawk going to attack us?
Hey, wouldn't it have been faster if Nep in Trans Am mode flew us here?
No, There's no way I could carry you both. This is quite tiring, you know.
Maybe.
How about being our taxi for one pudding each direction? This is no ordinary pudding. I'm talking about the super premium one.
And now she can lift one person.
That's enticing, but I'll have to pass.
Aw, that's too bad. It would have been so easy if we just flew instead.
Enough on this already. I'm changing back.
Wait a second, Nep. Don't undo your transformation just yet.
What's the matter, Iffy? You won't be able to sway me with more puddings.
There's someone behind those rocks there.
What?
I didn't expect you to notice. It's been a while, Neptune. Of course, you probably don't know me now.
Yeah, she doesn't.
Iffy, is she?
Yes, she does look like you in that form of yours. That form and eyes. I think she probably knows something about you, Nep.
Just because of that. Nothing else. Nothing stands
Indeed.
Out.
I know Neptune very well.
Really? Then tell me, who am I?
Being asked for help by Neptune? Very well. Let me tell you.
Really?
That's great, Nep-Nep. We finally met someone who knows you.
But it's on one condition.
Condition? What's that?
Do you have to ask? Defeat me in battle.
Sure. Well, she's not going to be easy.
I don't want to be left for dead.
Finally.
So please be nice.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
Okay. No holding back at all.
Do your best.
If you're hurt, I'll do my best.
Leave it to me.
I'll patch you up.
Now, no, Blackheart is a different story here. She's a special case.
Time to get it on!
Exciting!
Kill her quick. Or maybe not kill her, defeat her.
Guard!
Otherwise, I'm gonna lose.
You're hurt. Leave it to me.
Did I miss? I didn't see anything.
It's time for your medicine.
Can I get her poison?
I'll finish this. I'll slice you in half!
Not bad! Paralyze!
Okay!
No, no paralyze. No, let's try again.
That didn't hurt!
Now that was tough.
It's my turn!
Wait, not there.
Yeah! Didn't hurt!
Too slow! Bad! Jumping arcs!
Who's next? Venom Fencer!
I can't wait!
Okay, she missed a few hits there.
Heal time! Exciting!
This isn't over yet! Not
I
bad.
Can't wait!
Combo, you stay away.
Who's next? Venom Fencer!
Yeah. Yep.
I'll leave the rest to you!
Finally.
Gentle
I'm not done! I'm not
Gentle
done!
Gentle four?
I'll
Exciting.
Take good care of you.
Really, I don't know what Iris Heart is thinking about.
I'll get rid of them!
I'm not
sufficient.
I kind of want to get in the middle, but I'm just gonna get killed.
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
I want to stay out of range from Blackheart and in range from the others.
What shall I do to you?
That didn't hurt.
Cry.
That was actually good damage.
I'm gonna go.
Okay. Another guard strike.
Guard strike!
I'm not done. It's my venom
hurt.
Oh man, I got hit. I'm gonna use this.
I'll use my medicine.
May I begin?
Yes, you can begin.
I heal you. I hurt you.
I can go anytime.
I heal you again.
I'm not done. I'm not done.
Be done.
This isn't over yet. Venom Spencer.
That was
I can't wait.
Now I have to remove that poison.
Finally.
I heal you. I hurt you.
It's my venom.
If you're hurt, leave it to me. I'll patch you up.
Oh, Compa doesn't use up all this speed.
I can go anytime.
Okay, out of SP here.
I'm not done.
Take this.
May I begin?
Yes.
I'm not done.
Go
gentle
crazy.
Foreplay.
Where's
that
the patient?
Was actually powerful.
Heal time!
It's my venom sensor!
Stop it! Change with me again later, okay?
Okay, let
so,
it be.
Who wants to get beaten first?
Bad.
Soul not combination!
Bad. I can't wait!
May I begin?
Not bad.
How's
that
this?
Didn't hurt. Finally, Venom Fencer. Impudent.
Where's the patient?
Okay, that was painful.
I'll patch you up.
It's my turn.
Not bad.
I got you. Here's something extra for you.
May I begin?
Low on HP.
I was bored anyway.
Really?
It's my paralyzed.
What are you doing?
It's my turn.
He's aiming for Compa.
I'll slice you in half.
This isn't over yet. That didn't hurt.
I can't wait.
I don't know what to do.
I'll use my medicine.
It's my turn.
Got you.
I'm not
just
done.
Here's
more.
Something extra for you.
It's my turn. Venom Spencer.
No.
I'll finish this.
Don't touch her.
I'll slice you in half.
Didn't hurt. Not bad. No, this
I won.
Isn't like me.
Barely. It's a tough battle. I didn't do enough
grinding. I can't believe how hard it was.
Memory increase and a lot of XP.
I feel power from inside me.
Level up. Let's keep this up.
Level up.
Including a skill.
Even if I was outnumbered, me lose. What's going on? Or is this my power? No, I won't believe it.
Now that I won, tell me what you know about me.
Don't think you've won it all by just downing me.
I admit that we did outnumber you, but still, a win is a win.
Just what I want to say.
No, no! I won't accept this!
Wait!
Go after her, Nep!
Whoa!
Out of fuel.
What? Nep, what are you doing changing form now?
I'm sorry, Iffy. I used up all my juice already. I'm so tired.
No time to be tired. Let's go! She's our chance to get info on you.
Oh, lost to Neptune and my hard drive divinity is off now.
Oh, what a day.
How far she gone?
I can't believe I lost to Neptune.
Just don't cry. Stay
well,
calm.
It was a 3-on-1, so I bet if it was 1-on-1, I would've...
Gotcha!
That's a nice grab.
Ah! Gotta catch them all!
What? Like, wait! What? Why?
I'm not letting you go until you spill everything you've got.
That's a good moment.
Wait, I've got the wrong person!
Why are you here?
I'm looking for a girl. Did you see anyone come by? She's black, shiny, and was flying. I figured she'd be really easy to spot.
The description reminds me of an insect pest. Well, there was someone going down that direction. Like, really fast.
Oh, shucks. She was my important hint and all. Iffy is so not going to like hearing she got away.
Yeah.
Oops. So sorry. Just talking to myself there. By the way, why are you alone here? Hey, you're all scraped up.
Huh?
Yikes. You're really badly hurt. I know. You've been attacked by a monster! I'm here, so no worries now.
Right, you were the monster.
Hmm? Did you say something? Anyhow,
yeah,
your wounds look bad, but you okay?
Oh, it's only a bunch of scratches. Nothing to bawl over.
She's trying to help you.
But it isn't good to assume you're fine without a professional opinion.
Accept it.
I know. My friend is an expert in medicine, so let's have her check you.
What? Wait, no, really, it isn't a big deal.
Oh, don't worry. We won't charge you. No strings attached. Trust me.
That's not the point.
Kompa! Where are you, Kompa? Here, Kompa, come here.
I don't think calling as if calling for a dog will work.
Did you call, Nep-Nep?
You're kidding me.
Surprised? I am, after all, the heroine. I have 108 skill styles, you know.
What would those be? I'd like to know.
Stop lying, Nep. We just caught up to you right when you were yelling.
By the way, did you need anything, Nep?
Yeah, she, oh, right. I haven't gotten your name yet. My name is Neptune. She's Kompa, and the other is Iffy.
That's IF. Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Art.
What?
What?
Noire.
Noire? Fancy name. I bet you don't have any friends and stuff.
That's a good one.
What? Why you... Oh! Is that the way you greet someone you meet for the first time?
No, just the first thing on sight.
Oh, lighten up. It's just a joke. I was just trying to be funny here.
You need to learn the when in being funny, Nep.
Alrighty, leave it to me!
Hey! Iffy! You took my line!
Leave it to you and we'll never get things done.
Here you go. All patched up. I just cleaned the cuts and bandaged them.
Thank you. This helps a lot. Was that Kompa? Are you... Neptune's friend?
Yes. We've been best friends since I found her spear to the ground.
Or, speaking of, Noire, what were you doing in this dangerous place?
Monster hunting.
And all scratched up.
Something is fishy here.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not sure too, and...
What? Then... You're a fellow amnesiac?
Nope.
Huh? Oh, yes. That's right. Amnesia. I can't remember a single thing. It must have happened when I was attacked.
Way to make it sound real.
Uh-oh. Then how can we get you back home?
I know how you feel, Noire. It must be harsh without your memory.
Wait, we're believing her?
No.
I know! I'll help you. Like, I've been without memory longer than you.
How do you know?
I guess that helps.
So what should we do with Noire? How can we help get her home?
Well, why not take her to the Basilicom? They should keep her safe in custody.
I don't think she'll like it.
What?
Not over there! Those goons wouldn't know how to handle a girl right.
Yeah.
I know. Why not just have her tag along with us until her memory returns?
Just add her to the party.
That was close. If they took me back, my cover would be blown, and I would look bad too. I'd better just do what Neptune says and tag along.
What? Tag along?
Yes. Don't you like her?
You don't like it? But we are memory loss buddies, so let's stay together.
Yes. It's safer than being at the Basilicon. It's fun with more friends, too.
It's not
true
like
that.
I don't like it, but, I was just surprised.
You're not often with many friends, are you?
I'll take it you don't mind, then. Again, nice to meet you, Noire.
Okay, so... that took quite a lot of time, so I'm gonna end this video right here. And I'm gonna see you guys next time.